Learning and planning are two important concepts in reinforcement learning. So with sequential decision making, there are two fundamental types of problem. One type of problem is reinforcement learning, and the second type of problem is planning. So let's see what is the difference between these two. In reinforcement learning problem, the model of environment is unknown to the RL agent. So the RL agent has no idea how the environment functions. RL agent interacts with the environment and tries to understand how the environment functions. So it's kind of a trial and error. And based on that, agent tries to improve its policy so that its future rewards are maximized. In planning problem, model of the environment is known to the agent. So no interaction is required for exploring the environment. Agent plans by performing computations based on the knowledge of environment, based on the knowledge of model of the environment. So it's thinking and planning ahead as compared to trial and error in case of reinforcement learning problem. And based on that, agent tries to improve its policy for getting more reward in the future. So let's take an example of this. So one example of planning could be that you are told the rules of the game, like you are playing a chess game, and you know that what steps are valid and what are invalid. So you are told beforehand. So your task is to plan that what if I move here, or what if I move after two steps, what will happen? So it's kind of thinking ahead or planning ahead. But on the other hand, an agent may not be told how the chess game functions, and it will just try to explore the environment. So it will try to go here, and it will get a feedback that it's an invalid move, and it will try several other moves, and it will get feedback in return that which moves are valid or invalid. So after some time, it will figure out the rules of the environment, how the model of the environment is, and then it will try to maximize its returns. So these are the two fundamental problems in reinforcement learning. Thank you.